the winter cast, which is Fulton Jones and Caleb Weider. Good morning. We have a great group of mini 4-H'ers out here this morning. I asked them all what their past names were, what grades they're going into, and all four of them are excited to be going into 4-H in the next year or two or three. So let's give them all a round of applause this morning. Okay, go ahead and be bringing your winter cap in. And next on deck is going to be the summer yearling, which is going to be Emily Butter. Two really nice heifers in this winter calf class. I started with the heifer that has just a lot more openness and depth of body. She walks on a better set of feet and legs, and she's also really hairy. I may like to give her a little more strength, but overall she's the heifer that excels at the top. The heifer is second. I admire the dairiness of this heifer and the openness, but just would like to see her track out on a better set of feet and legs. First place is going to go to Caleb Weiger, and second is Fulton Jones. Next in the ring is the summer yearling. And then on deck is going to be the spring yearling, spring yearling, which is going to be Colton Jones and Andre Ball. I really admire the depth and openness of body that she has with springer ribs. I'd like to change her thorough pitch a little bit, set those rear legs under her a little bit more and straighten out her top, her tail head is setting a little bit, to give her a little more silent balance overall. Next on deck is going to be the fall yearling, which is going to be Terry Grossman.
Thank you.
just one entry in the fall yearling calf class, a heifer that I really admire the dairiness that she exhibits and the depth of her that she has. Maybe just like to straighten her across the top line a little bit and correct how she walks on her rear legs.
First place goes to Terry Grossman. And then this is the winter yearling heifer, Chelsea Wolf.
Thank you.
let's give all these exhibitors out here a round of applause, please. All five of these heifers out here are heifers that there's things you like about them and things you'd like to change. For me, though, I have two heifers that I really like. They have a lot of style, a lot of balance. They walk on a correct set of feet and legs. So for me, your junior champion today is going to be this lady here in the middle with her heifer. And then the reserve is going to be with this gentleman's calf right here. Our junior champion is going to be Aubrey Long, showing her spring yearling. And our reserve junior champion is going to be Caleb Viger, showing his winter calf. Next, we're going to move right into the cows, which is, we only have one class and one exhibitor, which is going to be Emily Viger with her aged cow.
master beginner showman, we're going to do senior showmanship, which is going to be Aubrey Long and Terry Grossman. Thank you. for showmanship, which is going to be Kelsey Wolf, Emily Weiger, and then it will be the winner of senior showmanship. If you would, please give all these master showmen out here a round of applause. All three of these girls did a great job. Whether they knew the answer to the questions that I had or not, they were honest. They told me what they thought they knew, you know, what to change, what to fix, what to keep the same on their heifers. They all did really well when they swapped animals. I would just like to maybe encourage all of them to, be a little bit more relaxed. Maybe when it comes to switching animals, I know it's hard and you know it's not the animal you work with at home, but all your animals did really well with finding these three girls. They did a great job at setting them up. Like I said again, maybe slow down the walking a little bit more. But for me today, the individual that always moves the feet when they're supposed to, her and her husband worked really well together. One year when I was in 4-H, I had a heifer that we showed at national shows, and she was the judge called it a push button heifer. Basically, they had buttons on them. All you had to do was to push the button, and that heifer would just do what she was supposed to do. So when I see a kid and their heifer work together like that, to me, that person excels above the rest. So today, the young lady in the middle is going to be your master showman today. Congratulations. I would say one of them answered the questions a little bit better, and the feet were moved a lot more often, like they should have been. So this young lady right here will be your first runner up. Congratulations. Our master showman is going to be Emily Weiger, and then the runner-up is going to be Aubrey Long. Now, that's going to conclude our 2022 dairy show. Now, if we can get the showmanship winners and then the mini 4-H so we can get a picture. Thank you, everybody.